It's time rewind for October 17th.
It's 1973 and OPEC announces it's cutting oil exports to the U.S. and other nations friendly with Israel. The move eventually leads to the energy crisis. Opening in movie theaters that same day, The Way We Were stars Barbara Streisand and Robert Redford. Rewind to 1964 and the release of this classic ballad by the Ronettes. The single earns producer Phil Spector the only Grammy of his career. The honor is for sound effects.
Charlie Weaver. Ava Gabor.
The TV game show takes on new shapes in 1966 with the debut of Hollywood Squares.
And here's the master of the Hollywood Squares, Peter Marshall.
Born on this day, motorcycle daredevil Evel Knievel, actress Rita Hayworth, and musicians Eminem, Ziggy Marley, and Alan Jackson. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.